Sora, come on!
Be free soon.
Lord Sakai, I thought you'd been killed.
Not yet. But many have tried. You're safe. Go.
Wait. You need to know. The Mongols have made camp in your father's old fort.
That burned during the Yarikawa rebellion. Walls are weak. They'll have no defenses.
Oi! We don't get to hard.
Come and fight!
This shrine has been desecrated. Who did this? Completely destroyed. This took time and effort. Slain and left to rot. Utter contempt for these sacred messengers. defaced. There's no doubt this was purposeful. What happened here was an act of hate. Do you know who did this? Mongols. They must be responsible. There must be more.
Don't Тэд эннээс мултар чадахгүй.
So many. Destroyed what is sacred.
To let it check!
Тэр моссам ракне туцкай. Хэрхэн
барах уу бай.
Супер хадас мистерсэн.
That's the last of them. Can no longer harm you, or any other divine messenger. May the slain find peace. We'll get some rest soon.
Here!
Ran is the one who saw their camp?
That's right, Sensei.
Sakai.
Sensei Ishikawa, is all this Tomoe's work?
She and her Mongols have been busy. A woman here named Ran knows where to find her.
Lead the way. How does she know where Tomoe's camp is?
She stumbled on it while foraging in the woods.
She's lucky to be alive.
Everyone with her was killed. Is your name Ran?
Yes, my lords.
The Mongols who did this to you, they were led by one of our own.
Tomoe. I'll never forget that face. She used to ride with a group of thieves who lived here.
That's not possible. Tomoe is from Umugi Prefecture.
She found her way here. Her bow terrorized Utsuna for years. People used to say she could knock a falcon from the sky, blindfolded.
This camp you found, where is it?
The forest. Southwest of here, between the river and the western shore.
Damn her. The lessons I taught her, the secrets I shared. All wasted. You old fool. Why did she lie to me?
Tomoe never told you any of that.
Before we fought, I offered to adopt Tomoe as my daughter, make her samurai.
For someone like her, that's quite a change in fortune.
And I took it away.
Because she's a hired killer.
Because her sensei failed her. She fell back into the life she knew.
It's one thing to wreck your chance at a better life, but to terrorize your own people.
I am aware, Sakai.
Are you? Can I count on you to do what needs to be done?
We have a camp to find. We need to stop Tomoe before she takes more lives.
The good news is Tomoe fell back to a place she knows, because she's desperate.
She has the Mongol Empire on her side.
The more we damage her efforts, the more likely the Khan withdraws his support.
We could use that to our advantage, drive a wedge between them.
What if we did, and Tomoe abandoned the Mongol cause?
After everything she's done, she deserves punishment.
Even if she were willing to fight for us.
Would you trust her?
No.
The woman we spoke to said Tomoe terrorized people here. It must have been years ago. Tomoe would have been young.
In her teens. And holding her own among bandits.
Difficult for someone twice her age. And you never suspected anything.
When she began her study with me, she hid a small blade in her sleeve. And she secretly hoarded food.
I can see how you could overlook those signs.
There were others. I wanted to make her my heir so badly. I blinded myself to the truth. The camp should be nearby.
Perfect terrain for archers lying in wait.
Keep your eyes open. Dismount here. Stay low and find a good place to scout the camp.
Up here.
We've seen this before.
What do you see?
Bodies used for archery practice.
Tomoe's signature.
Japanese arrows.
Of course. Shut this camp down. Keep your eyes open for Tomoe.
Ready when you are, Sensei.
I'll stay hidden until you strike.
She was seen here recently.
Look around.
Sensei, over here.
Yeah. Could be Tomoe.
The Sensei and the ghost. I'm getting tired of you two.
Your archers are dead. It's over. Ambush.
Go after Tomoe. I'll hold these fools off.
Tomoe, this only ends one way.
Ha! Keep telling yourself that.
There's nowhere to go, Tomoe.
You need to work harder, Lord Sakai.
Where's she going? Tomoe!
So you're old Sakai, the Sensei's new pet.
And you're a gifted archer who had a chance at a better life, and threw it away.
Is that what he told you?
Tomoe, why are we talking?
So I can warn you to watch your back. My sensei tried to kill me. He'll try the same with you.
Thanks for the warning, but I'm here to end this.
It's already over. I have nothing. No one.
Put the bow down, Tomoe. Has she lost her mind? Deserve the best, boy. Hiya!
Sakai, what happened?
Tomoe could have killed me, but she didn't.
You let her get away.
She jumped off a cliff. I saw her.
You saw what she wanted you to.
She sounded desperate.
She is, because of us.
Why does she think you'll turn on me?
She doesn't. She's trying to drive a wedge between us, and it's working.
No, it's not.
Good. But the next time you wonder if I can do what's needed, ask yourself first.
Tomoe isn't finished yet. I guess she'll go north to curry favor with the Mongols.
We'll find her.
I'll make an offer. Would you like to see what I...
Always happy to help, my lord.
Has anyone ever... Never.
Lady Sanjo will want to see you. She's in charge of Omugi Cove.
Please, come with me. Lord Sakai, this is Lady Sanjo.
Welcome to Umugi-ko.
I see the Mongols haven't found this place.
Thankfully, no. There hasn't been bloodshed here for many years. Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. Your safety is assured, so long as you abide by that same rule. Now please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He's downstairs, having his third bottle of sake. Enjoy your visit with him.
Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
You must be Goro.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sakai.
Aye, the samurai are all dead.
I'm very much alive. But my patience is dying. Lord Shimura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive? What does he want?
To deliver a message to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip. Even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice. After Komoda Beach, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. That's why I was drinking.
To celebrate your escape?
To mourn the samurai. Those warriors died protecting men like me.
If that's how you feel, find your courage. Help us avenge them.
We need a lot more samurai to do that.
We'll receive them when you deliver Lord Shimura's message.
This is my home. Come in. Getting past that Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah. I can work with that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
Open up, Goro! We're not leaving until you pay us what you owe!
Shit!
I'll deal with them. Get moving. I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord, what's your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back!
My lord, please, help me!
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl. I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
Who let a dog into the dojo?
Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Hey, warrior, over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes. But we can't talk here. Follow me. I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
That's my Sora. Should be here.
Let's go.
I thought it was something.
Happens to all of us.
Him.
He's dead.
Please. They forced me to do it. I never wanted to hurt anyone.
Forced you to do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home.
What the?
Let's check.
Let him get away.
You move.
Was that him? Get away.
Sit.
Mother?
This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this.
I'm glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
No.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a straw hat ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of straw hats.